I will remember you, think of you.
To be or not to be? That is the question.
And this maiden, she lived with no other thought than to love and be loved by me.
It's like floating waves of amber light, soaring and quivering in the wings of sleep.
Now I'm here live with Kino and Juana.
Chilling at Westerly High, dog, dirt up my shoulders, dog, I best to get fly. Yo, chilling with Shann, you know he's the cameraman, but watch, I'ma slap him and maybe the cameraman.
We got some ladies out here, sorry, we're coming down a little bit. Is that alright? all the stories you told.
I gotta do something. I gotta make a lot of money, whatever I do. I'm thinking about being a criminal mastermind, actually. You know?
Being respectful, fame, with many medals and bravery and straps to his name. He grew a beard as soon as he could to cover the scars on his face. And no one's reached his name.
I'm okay with graduating right now.
I've been here twice. I don't want to talk about it no more.
I love high school so much. I love to learn.
Homecoming was my favorite thing of this year so far.
Homecoming was really fun. I had a blast too.
Oh, I can't wait. Like, I'm gonna miss my friends, but just anything new, really.
Get more privileges and more fun.
That's definitely better than my other school.
Awesome, I can't wait to get out of this school. I'm going to Florida.
Junior prom was fun. Stayed up all night long.
Can't wait till it's over.
I'm going to be in the real world, so that's my career choice.
I feel awesome. Kind of powerful, you know? It's like, you kind of tell the little kids what to do. It's pretty cool.
That was the first elongated time that we were with my parents, and it kind of felt nice to get away and explore Washington.
Same way I felt last year about being a senior.
I'm kind of sad because I'm not going to see my friends as much, and I know nothing's going to be the same.
I waited 4 years for this, and it finally feels good to have the senior priority.
I feel the same as I did as a junior, sophomore, and freshman.
College.
Florida.
I've grown up so much since then, and it's just really cool.
I like being part of the track team.
I'm actually excited to leave, so excited for like a new thing.
My name is Brian. It's senior picnic day, and we're gonna have a great time. I'm wearing my Quinnipiac shirt. I'm going to Quinnipiac next year. Hey, I'll see you on the bus. Woo!
Tomorrow morning, 5 miles!
Goodbye, Westerly High School.
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 Goodbye, Westerly High School. I love you.
Goodbye, Westerly High School.
Goodbye, Westerly High School.
Goodbye, Westerly High School.
Goodbye, Westerly High School.
What's up, Westerly?
Goodbye, Westerly High School.
Goodbye, Westerly High School. I love you.
Goodbye, Westerly High School. I never want to see you again.
Goodbye, Westerly High.
Sayonara, Westerly High School. I hope I never have to see you ever again.
Goodbye, Westerly High School.
Goodbye, Westerly High School.
Goodbye, Westerly High School.
Bye, Westerly High School.
Bye!
Goodbye, Westerly High School. See you later.
Bye, Westerly.
Goodbye, Westerly.
Goodbye, Westerly High School.
Bye, Westerly High School.
Goodbye, Westerly High School.
I'll miss it.
We'll miss you guys.
Later.
See you.
Bye, Westerly High School.
Bye, Westerly High School.
Goodbye.
Bye, Westerly High School.
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 Goodbye, Westerly High School.
Peace out.
Goodbye, Westerly High School.
Bye.
Peace out, my dogs.